Hello friends, I am Shreyans here. Today I am going to tell how we get jaggery. I am going to Amritsar. I saw on the beautiful road on a farm they are making jaggery. So I was excited to see. First, they extract sugarcane juice from sugarcane. Then it is passed through small pipes and it is stored. After storing, it is heated and for few hours, and simultaneously it is filtered so that the dust particles on it get removed. See the dust particles. Sometimes because of the sweet, honeybees also come. So here there were only few honeybees. After filtering it, they again heat it. See here, they are putting the paper and heating it down. With a stick they put the paper, waste papers, and the fire is down so it heats. After heating, they put the liquid on a huge vessel and keep it dry for few hours. After few hours it becomes thick. They take a spoon and then coat it with oil. They just remove it and put it on a plastic sheet. After putting on a plastic sheet, they just let it dry. Then it's ready, very delicious. I felt very yum. They are also selling it at a price of 50 rupees here. I think it is cheaper than the market. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.